Another puncture for Pete. 3 in 4 weeks. Puncture Pete. On the fast and narrow, aren't we? Like a jail cell, a penitentiary. My time spent there. Whoa! It's Wednesday, the 21st of July. And we are off to betws-y-coed to the Marin trails. I've not been there for ages. And it's been, the last few rides been crappy weather, raining, it's not been good. But today's perfect. It's like 22 degrees already and it's only 9:30. Perfect conditions, dry, sunny, no wind. It's such a beautiful day. So yeah, see you there. That was hard, especially in this heat, and also I forgot my gloves, so my hands get slipped off the bars big time, so never forget your gloves. And that was a really good good morning on the trails. It was nice and dry, the grip and the tires were amazing. So that's Marin done today in betws-y-coed, and then tomorrow off to Coed to Brendan with my boy again. Just doing a blue trail with him, getting more practice, getting more confidence. So we'll see you tomorrow in Coed Brenin.